Okay. Yo. Yo, hey. hey. Did you see this? Gotta go fast. Gotta go fast. Thanks for the follow. Gotta go fast, too fast, too fast, too fast, too fast. Look. Fancy, huh? Yeah. Look at you. Changing colors. Yeah, you want to increase brightness too? Have to go read it, but good night. I mean, it's not night, but you want to take that? Okay. I can change. I can change the color. So yeah, you can control color of lights, at least for the back one. I get my own control for front one. So, yeah. It will be fun. I got what? 3 hours to go? 3.5 hours? And I figure out a home assistant. Let me show you. I was working on home assistants, automating everything. There you go. Do it nice. Welcome time, day, weather forecast, and like Twitch integration. See history, streaming, offline, online. And then we got like power usage. And you can see like everything that's powered. So this PC, like this PC setup, TV, fan at the back, living room, heat pump, and all these different things. Then light control, our printer, and this is for Swift. This is not running, but you get all stats like power, heart rate, speed, and everything. You see, and then like rare light, PC light, and then like fan at the back. You see, I can turn it off and it stops. And turn it on. And yeah, basically it starts Está estranho. Is it random timer? Okay. And yeah, basically focusing on this, like power usage. Oh yeah. Power usage of our whole house. Yeah, that's basically it of our home assistant. Oh yeah, and I also got like my PC, turn on PC, like this button, then like CPU, GPU, RAM, performance mode. This is basically like power options and like PC monitor sleep. So all monitors we go to sleep. Then like this is PC in living room. PC monitor sleep, shutdown, same as here. And then like my phone, like power, checking power. See, it's basically my phone, and you can see like 3 a.m. I go to sleep. Midnight, yeah, almost 1 a.m. go to sleep. 1 a.m. What is this? No, 4 a.m. 1 a.m. I mean, yeah, I started working on this like 3 weeks ago because you had to make this from scratch. So, yeah. I had to add everything by myself. You can see edit. And if you just do this, so much code. I mean, I didn't do everything with code, but you know, lots of stuff. And I got some optimizations. Is it here? You see, like the phone is charging, and then if it's above 95, it will trigger like notification. Wait, let's see. Okay, it's 100, and then it will say, "Hey, send this PC and phone notification," then that phone is charged. So right now I got 100%. If I do this, you see it? She got. And there you go. I got like battery is fully charged. Application on the phone. Oh yeah, and you can also see. Is it Zwift? You see, it's charging. You see this icon? Now it's green with a lightning bolt. If I unplug, you see, there is no lightning bolt. It's not charging. You can also check if device is locked. You see on and on off. So I can check when I'm using my phone. And then there is also this last use app. And you can see, look, smart real life, home assistant. So yeah. And we could go like here, wait, 6 a.m. You're gonna see like a bunch of YouTube here. Connect. Smart life. You know. Because I was working on something. But yeah. And this is a screenshot of my PC every 15 seconds. So I can see what's going on my PC. You know. Then I can just like wake up, click this button to turn on PC. Then I can see, ooh, something's going on. PC's up and running. And then I can just go to Zwift and click this. Let me show what this script does. Yeah, I think, yeah. Now it refreshes. It's the same source. It just like overrides the previous file. Yeah. Yeah, so basically when I click this Zwift mode, it sends data OBS, so it opens OBS, it opens, what's this, Streamlabs, actually, this is Spotify, it opens Spotify, and then I think it's Discord, yeah, Discord, you know, chatbot. And yeah, Zwift, so many things, just with one button. And you can see Lumia Stream. And then it turns on all those lights. And also turns on Zwift lighting. So when I'm riding on Zwift, it will automatically adjust color of the lights to the power I'm doing in game. And yeah. Oh, wake on none. Okay. This is just in case my PC is turned off. We'll turn on my PC. So yeah. So we have one button and like 8 different things. And you know. See you, Shannon. I can do it. One more. 24. Go. Oh, yeah. So that's basically it for now. Also, security cameras are like there. We need to set it up and running. Then I can do some optimization. Like, camera recognize me, then it can like turn on light in here and all of that. Oh yeah, a bunch of stuff. But I need to get like door sensors, or motion sensors, or something. Got that. You got going there. Got to get like auto drink dispenser. Yeah. Got to get to sleep now. Oh, yeah. Sure. Have a nice sleep. Sleep well. If you wake up in like 2 hours, you're gonna find me here. Check on me, the rest of your right. Sure. I'll try. It's not the same as if I'm playing TFT, something like that. But sure. Oh, yeah. And I think today is my favorite. I knew it was on slower speed. No wonder I was sweating so much. It was on first speed. Out of three, so. That's much better. That's better to learn more. Sure. Thank you. Hey, nice game, yeah. My whoosh. Does it go fast? You're whooshing around. Yesterday, yeah. Yes, of course. Oh, nice. Yes. Yeah. Got the gun there as well?
No.
Unfortunately. Yeah. I think it's less. It's really good, yeah. Ali, sociale shorts. Minutes. Poi ragazzi, oh, yeah. Under 10 minutes, let's go. Okay. 8 minutes. Yep. So, turn left, yes, okay. It's an option. It needs to be super highlighted, like that dark. Oh yeah.
Ay, ay.
And not much better. Oh, yeah. Okay. Oh. Oh ja. Okay. Al quitarli. Because online, I didn't sleep much today. I really didn't. Oh yeah, wake up early. I mean, woke up early. Had to go capital city, and that's probably why I can't perform today. I'll send it to Zika. Anyway, thanks. See ya. Oh, yeah. So, not.